children, let's start with the exercise 13.5. A copper wire 3 mm in diameter is wound around a cylindrical whose length is 12 cm, diameter is 10 cm. So has to cover the curved surface area of the cylinder. Find the length and mass of the wire. Assuming the density of the copper to be 8.88 gram per centimeter cube. First, we have to concentrate how to find the length of the wire. Is it? For that, we have to do some demonstration, then you will understand. Okay, suppose you take this cylinder. Suppose this cylinder is this much of 12 centimeter. Okay, 12 centimeter. Now, see what I am doing it now. I have taken one wire, I am bonding it like this. Is it? You have to wound like this. Suppose this is there. I am just wounding it. Here. You will see. Just wound it around it. Wound around the solid cylinder. This is a cylinder, so wound around it. Then, so it is a length. Now you see, this will be like this if you wound around it. Is it? It is from the starting. Suppose this is a 12 centimeter. This is 12 centimeter. Now you wound a wire around it as I did it. Is it? You have to find what is the length of this wire if you cover from here to here. Is it? If it is entirely covered, which is a 12 centimeter, then what will be the length of the wire? So the length of the wire is depend upon the one round. What it can will depend upon the number of the round it covers. Is it? Here like this. It is half only covered. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Is it 11 it is covered? Is it? But you have to cover like this. So what is the length, number of the round need to cover this? Okay, for this wire. For this, then we'll know the length of it. So suppose in one round how much it has covered, in one round if it open it, it will cover like this, this much only. Is it? It will be covering like this, one round, this much is covered. Okay, one round means circumference of the circle. Circumference of the circle into the number of the round we made. Okay, like this if you see. Circumference of the circle. One round is a circumference. If we know what is the length covered, what is the length? We want to find the length. What is the length covered in one round? Into the number of round, we'll get it. What is the total length of the length of a wire wound around the solid cylinder? Is it? So if you open it, this will be the length. This entire which is wounded, this is the length. Okay, this they say that it is a length. So it depends upon the what one round, how much it has wound in one round, that is a circumference into the number of round. Is it? Now two things, it is very simple. This is circumference of the circle, so we can find 2 pi r. Okay? 2 pi r of what? Of wire or cylinder, since it is wound around it. Like this one round. It is wound around the cylinder. So we are going to take radius of the cylinder. Because it is wound around the cylinder, we will be taking as a radius of the cylinder. Is it? So one round. So what is the radius given? Radius of the cylinder diameter is given 10 centimeters. So radius will be 5 centimeters. So 5 centimeters. Is it? So we got how much is that? 2 pi r. 2 pi r means 2 pi into 5. So 10 pi we got. Circumference of one round. Or we can say the length covered in the one round. How many rounds are there? How many rounds is made, that we have to find. How we'll find that number of the round? See, suppose I am covering this like this again. This is this side. Again I am covering. Say what it depends upon. We have to find out what it is about. So as you say, okay, this wire, the same. How much round edge is made? It may be probably, if you count it like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 round into the length in one round will give me the answer. So it has made only the 10 long. But number of rounds we have to find. So we'll take another wire and understand it, what will happen. Now if I ask you a question, now I'm wanting it. Is it? Suppose this much what we have wound or 12 centimeter is used. So more wire needed or less wire needed? First, the wire was thick and I made a wound around it. Okay, this is less wire I have, but I made a wound around it. I want to wound around this much. Okay, and second, the same length I'm wounding it with a less thickness of wire. So in which case, first question is, which case more wire is required? Is it obviously? Yes, obviously your answer will be in thin wire we require more wire or more length of the wire to cover the surface from here to here, where in this case if the thickness of the wire is more, we require number of round will be less, and so length will be less required to wound around this solid cylinder from here to here. So what understand from this, it depend upon the width of the wire. Why less round in this, more round in this? Because the width of the wire is more here, width of the wire is less here, so we'll require less round in more round here and less round in these things. Why I explained you, it means that the number of round depend on the width of the wire wound around it. Is it? Now how will find the number of round? Since width, it depend upon the width. Width means what is a diameter. Here it is a circular form. So width means here is a diameter. Is it? So it depend upon the diameter and the length. So if you divide the length by the diameter, we'll get the number of round. Is it clear or not? Because since it is, see, if you leave it this one, it's covered this much. First round. Second round, it may cover this much. Third is this much. Fourth, this much. Fifth round, this much. Sixth, this much. Seventh, this much. Eighth, nine, 10, 11, 12. Probably in 12 round, it will be whole cover. Is it? How I get it? So it depend upon the width of the wire. Okay, width of the wire and the length of the cylinder. So length of the cylinder divided by the width will give you the number of rounds. Is it? Number of round into the length covered in one round, that is circumference of the circle, will give me the length of the wire, as I said here. So again I'm bonding it. Here again I'm trying to get, not double, it should not be double. Only do it like this. Okay, is it clear? This much, suppose this much area is covered. Now if you want to find the length of it, I will open it from both the sides. Okay, and I will get the length of it. It means that it depend upon the number of the round and the length is covered in the one round. So length, the first part, how will find it? Find the length of the wire wound around it. This will be equal to number of round into the length covered in the one round, that is the circumference of the circle. Is it? So find, how will find the number of round? Number of round will be the length, which is 12 centimeter here, divided by the width, width of the wire is 3 millimeter, means 3 by 10 centimeter. So if we divide, then we'll get a number of rounds. So for the copper wire, radius is 3 millimeter, so it is 3 by radius is 3 by 20 cm. For cylinder, radius is 10 by 2, that is 5 cm, and length is 12 cm. So here the main thing, the number of the round to complete 12 cm length cylinder is 12 upon the thickness. Thickness of what? Thickness of wire, you can write if you get confused. Is it? So 12 upon 3 by 10, so it is 40 rounds are there. And how many covers, length covered in one round? This is length only again, see. If you make a round, if I open it, it is a length. So length covered in one round is a circumference of the circle, circumference of the circle. Circumference of the circle into the number of round will give me the total length of the circle. So in one round, the copper wire will cover, will be equal to the circumference of the circle, which is 2 pi r, that is 10 pi. How many rounds are there? 40. So 40 into 10 pi will give me the total length of the copper wire wound around the solid cylinder. Is it? So the length of the copper wire is equal to number of round into the one round. One round means circumference of the circle. Length covered in one round, that is circumference of the circle. So 40 into 10 pi, that is 400 pi will be there. If you simplify it, you'll get what here? 1256 cm. Okay, now you have to find mass. What is a mass? Volume into the density. Okay, understand? More, you understood why we have taken y here? R, circumference of the circle. We are wounding around the cylinder. So radius of the cylinder has to be taken, not a radius of wire. Radius of wire is already used in the width of the as a diameter or a width. Diameter is a width of the cylinder, width of the wire wound it around it. Is it? So now if you use a volume of what? Volume of wound. Is it? Volume of, here again the same thing. You say this is here, it is that. It is a volume of, volume we have to find, mass of it we have to find. So first you have to find volume of wire wound around it. Is it? So volume, we are talking about wire. So R will be use of wire, 3 by 10. Is it? So volume of wire is pi r square h. Pi r is 3 by 10 into 3 by 20 into 3 by 20 into h. H is what? The length of the wire bond. We are finding the volume of wire. So R will be also volume. R will be also of wire, and h, which is the length of the wire, which you already found, will be substituted. Is it clear? So now we can find the volume of wire is this much. So mass of the wire is volume of wire into the density. If you multiply and simplify, you'll get 78.98 grams.